I'm Marcel Fontenot, and this is a look at headlines from the KATC newsroom for this Monday, February 22nd. We have left last week's ice storm behind us, but if you have any damage, state leaders want to hear from you. The governor's office is asking you to fill out a survey. That information will help local and state emergency managers collect data to move forward with the recovery process. Now, the survey is voluntary, and it should not replace damages you report to your insurance company. We have a link to that survey at KATC.com. Well, DOTD Secretary Sean Wilson says a total of 1,400 employees have been working to make roads passable following last week's ice storm. According to an interview with KPEL, the road crews spread more than 3.5 million pounds of salt. At the peak of the weather event, there were more than 100 road closures.
And it's actually not over because of leaks in the water system. That is the critical issue we're dealing with now in North Louisiana, is providing water both for protection as well as medical services.
Right now, Rain police say they believe four recent shootings are linked to a homicide in 2019. The shootings happened Friday night, all within a span of an hour and 30 minutes. A 15-year-old was shot and is now recovering. Officers tell us two groups are responsible. Anyone with information about these shootings are asked to call 789-TIPS. The St. Landry Parish Sheriff's Office says deputies are now certified in three less lethal options after a month-long training on use of force. The sheriff's office says the additional training tools will help the deputies further resolve conflicts before a firearm is used. Well, turning to weather now, Rob, needless to say, we're enjoying the sun and the warmer temperatures.
Yeah, certainly are. Tonight, though, it's going to be on the chilly side in the wake of that cool front. Temperatures heading down into the mid to upper 30s to lower 40s. But as we head into our Tuesday afternoon, lots of sunshine and mild temperatures getting back into the middle 70s, low to mid 70s. We'll go 71 tomorrow, low to mid 70s Wednesday, mid 70s toward the latter part of the week. Plenty of clouds, some rain chances, but look at this, a spring-like 10-day forecast with lots of 70s for highs and overnight lows migrating from the 30s, the 40s, the 50s into the 60s and staying there for a while as we head into the weekend and beyond. That's it for news and weather for now. We'll have a little bit more a little bit later on. Thanks for watching.